Wow. This is good. Let's have a look, shall we? Here we go. Oh, Lady Muck's in here. And Laddie Muck. Very nice. I'll be filming before we make a mess of it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a quick look through here.
We're bringing our own shit.
No bad words, thank you very much.
Our own crap.
Let's have a look in here. Ooh. Bathroom. Ooh, wow. Bloody big, this place. Oh, my room. Here I go. This is my room. Very nice.
Your room?
My room, yeah. Fantastic. This is my room. I'm having this room.
You ain't.
And...
sleeping in the living room.
Yay! Right. Let's have a look outside, shall we? Where are you going? Wow, look at this. Oh my God, it's huge. How nice, eh?
Outside,
all we needed was a bit of sunshine, it'd be great.
Yeah.
Hey, Maria. All we need is a little bit of sunshine.
Yes.
I did ask, you know, I did pay the extra for sunshine. I don't know what happened to it.
This is nice.
Oh, lovely. Right, I suppose we better make a mess of it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it Damien Hirst?
After 2 years of planning production, Vanity arrived in the Ilfracombe 3 parts of October 2012. It's really good, I really like it. Like a skin skin.
Nice.
Oh yeah, look, and you can see the baby inside on this side, yeah. And the skull and everything.
It's a spectacular thing.
And everything.
Yeah. Good. Crazy thing to find here.
Thank you.
That one was
fish
it?
Chips,
yeah. Matt's lucky Matt's not here yet, he'll be wanting ice creams.
Well, we wouldn't have got past that ice cream shop both times, but one way and then the other without.
It's probably true.
He loves his ice cream.
Did you bring a jacket, Tom?
Yeah, a bag.
Oh, okay.
I'm just not that cold. It's not pleasant.
Look over here.
How long before someone would come in?
Probably because they never close. I don't remember it at all.
Earlier today.
What do you mean earlier today?
Earlier today, we were at the
other end.
Oh, I thought you meant when we was here the other day, the other year.
20 years ago.
20 years, well, that's another year, isn't it?
20 years.
I think you'll find it must have been
down there.
There's a polish tonight. Thank you. I'd be absolutely horrified. The children were running around.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay, yeah?
No. When I went down to that chair, I was like, oh, I'm not going to go fast down to that chair, because I can't stop.
Actually, I think
at least the sun's come out and the rain stopped, it's nice.
I think from this angle, when we see the film back, you'll be at half and half a face. I'll tell you that way. There you go. Is that better?
Okay. If you can slim down each half, with candy, you can crop the film.
Just get a feeling of sitting out here for a minute. Yeah, sun's out now, so that's nice. Better than being at home.
Yeah.
It's better than our home.
Cheers.
It
would be a nice view if they cut down those trees. Yes, I have committed that as a green on,
on film.
On film.
Crazy woman. Yeah, but it gives it sort of a sense of, you know, isolation. It's better, isn't it?
Sun's nice. Hi. The most confusing bit was finding the number.
Yeah, I know.
They don't have numbers on them.
No, we drove all around the site.
That's why we just drove up there.
Yeah.
I've spotted the crazy golf ball.
Hello.
Yeah.
She's asleep now. She just woke up.
Oh, she loves being asleep.
We moved down, far down.
Yeah, good idea, yeah.
I thought I'd film you arriving at my holiday home.
Hello, little one.
It's too bright.
Oh, too bright. Aww. Aww. Bless her. Bring her in. Let's
get donuts. I'll have to look and then come and unload in a minute.
Yeah.
We left at 8 o'clock.
That's right. Didn't need to rush.
Two times.
Oh, thank you.
Nice.
Isn't it?
Modern,
lovely.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, darling.
Yeah. Hello, Amelia.
Oh, now what's happening? Dear. Somebody doesn't want to sleep there.
Nope. It's too much to look at.
up there? Have they gone up there?
Yes, that's a wheel of one of the
bathing
machines that
used
on the
beach. Oh, it is a boiler, yeah.
Yeah.
They must have heated the water somehow. Or some water.
Yeah. Maybe they have a pool.
Or maybe, I don't know, maybe they had a... I don't know, you should tell one of these things.
Yeah, it's all about bathing.
Bathing machines.
Yeah, there's like,
readable
bathing machines.
Well, this is something to look up when we get back. Yeah. Oh, yes, there's no internet when we get back.
There's a boiler room side down here, so I'll read that.
That's going to be it.
This is nice. I remember we liked this when we came years and years ago. I just couldn't really remember what it was all like.
Great, that's what it's like.
I remember coming down onto the beach.
I don't remember any of that stuff. It was way too long ago.
I think the tide was further in.
We can carry it though. To the harder bit. Go on then, play something properly.
It's working for Tom, I was getting him to look up.
That's for that special.